about a beautiful experience we had in New Jersey Conference this last weekend. Over 200 members of the church received an invitation from the Holy Spirit and the leadership to be lay evangelists. And they accept the call, and they are ready to go and share him. The Bible says in Revelation chapter 1, verse 7, behold, he comes with clouds, and every eye shall see him.
Hopefully we can influence the communities around us.
We're learning about all the different techniques and methods we can use to reach others and to finish the gospel and take it to the whole world, which is what Jesus commands us to do.
It's not only those people that have special training, but each one of us can be a witness, can be a preacher for the Lord.
We pray before we go up, and they teach us to, you know, to speak, and it works pretty well. I think that we could all get up there, every one of us, if we wanted to, God willing.
Jesus is coming soon. Go and share him.